Oh, put him in the coffin.
You guys. Guys, you're right down Santa Claus. Oh.
Yo. Yo.
Cool, so we basically need
to engage with fans.
Got it.
Watermelon?
I'm green now. I already got one.
Here's another.
Oh, that's so foul.
First in New York for the audition for this group, I walked in super early, and it was just me, him, and two other kids. We're just like homies at that point. Like, as soon as I met him, we're just like, oh, cool, we're vibing. Let's get it. Even if like the mood is down, he just brings it up. Like, oh, nobody's talking. I'ma talk, and now we're gonna start conversation.
So everyone's been asking Zion for a skincare routine. What you doing, bro?
Champ, champ!
He's not a real blonde.
Wow. He's brunette?
You can see that.
Look at the root.
Cut.
Kyoka Bima.
I'm joking. I love you.
Hey.
In my past.
I was a motherfucker. In my motherfucking past, bitch. What do you say, boy?
Okay, swing left my weave in tight. Hit him with that boom, dynamite. Wedgie in my booty, feeling tight.
See Wolfie in the background, he's like,
yeah, right,
everyone
right.
Shut up.
Yo, this guy fire.
Like Tinashe.
Everywhere. Yo, he wants that drop one time.
Let's go.
Get that boy. Hey, Remington.
Okay, Edwin.
Was taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got it.
Oh, I'm going insane. This is crazy.
Questions
for y'all.
Quick little Q&A.
Sure.
You
want
to know? You seen it here first. Facebook talk first.
Q&A.
All right. First.
Next stage.
Everybody.
Gonna go on, baby.
It's not like.
Guys, you know, here with another member Prettymuch, but I just want to say, you know, it's crazy that we're part of this new wave of TRL, and it's just crazy because
we used to be friends.
What's something on your eyebrows, bro?
Oh man, that's brotherly love, right?
Yeah, whoa. Ed the kangaroo chilling in the grass right now. Hey, Edwin. You ever talk to somebody and then at the end of the conversation they tell you to hit them up, but then a couple days later you never hit them up because you think they only said hit you up to be nice? Yeah. You ever heard that?
Yeah. Got that kid in your heart. Scrape my knees on the pavement.
Yo, get up. We have to go to the gym.
Cause we're going. Oh look,
Jackie, Jack, motherfucker.
MTV. Sure. MTV. MTV's on.
Oh hi, MTV.
Don't act like
casually.
Don't act like everyone in this live stream doesn't know. I swear.
Look.
My favorite thing about being a Prettymuch is when I'm sleeping, and Edwin notices my blanket fell off the corner of my bed. He just tucks me right back in.
Which band member most likely to give the best advice?
Nick. Nick.
I say Nick.
I'm having troubles and like I'm feeling down, I always go to Nick to talk about it. 100%. It always makes me feel better.
Yeah.
Pour a bowl of cereal, he'll leave the box of the cereal, he'll leave the milk, and he'll walk away with the bowl, and then I'll right behind him pick up the box, pick up the milk, put it in the fridge. Yeah.
Question for you. Can I get a name?